What is a supermoon? Supermoon can come in the form of a full moon or a new moon. Astronomers call any perigean full moon or new moon a supermoon. The moon revolves around the Earth in an ellipse and not a perfect circle. When the moon is at its farthest point in its orbit, it's called the apogee, and at its closest point, it's called the perigee and can be tens of thousands of kilometers closer than apogee. This demonstration by NASA's Scientific Visualization Studio shows how much the moon's distance from the Earth varies, and it becomes a supermoon when either the full moon phase or the new moon phase happens at perigee. Super full moons are really amazing to look at because they dominate the night sky, and they are very easy to photograph. Whether you use an SCT like I did here in 2013 where the moon was too big for my field of view, or just use a camera and try and catch it through the branches with the wrong exposure like I did here in 2018. And if you ask amateur astronomers like me, the moon is always super, unless you're trying to take pictures of something else in the sky. I wish you all clear skies.